Are you ready? Alright. Hey you guys, this is Allie. Tracy's like giving me my camera lady today. Tracy, show them who you are.
That was like, really? There you go.
Oh yeah, that's Tracy.
My hair probably really messed up because I just
so, like today. We're gonna show you how to do that. Tracy's giving me like my camera lady. She's never gonna be able to help me. Even though this is her
I wanna hold them like they do in Texas, please.
Alright.
Hold them, let them so hit me, raise it, baby, front. Stay with me.
I love it.
Love game intuition, play the cards with faith to start. And after he's been hooked, I'll play the one that's on his heart.
Well, how much do you think we can eat? Ooh, yummy. Oh my god, it's cold.
And then, better wash our hands before we smell the germ. H1N1, you guys.
This is salt. This stuff's the best. Do you know what it is?
I don't either. Stuff is in my sink.
Sorry, sink's kind of dirty. It's all dirty dishes in it, so. So.
We got our whole H1N1 story about our washing our hands
these days.
Yeah,
and then get your nails and stuff.
You have to keep saying your ABCs while you're washing them.
Oh yeah. Sorry about my dumb
face. Great.
I prefer paper towels.
They're biodegradable.
They don't have germs.
Then you throw them in your garbage.
Open your garbage with the napkin,
and if you can, close it.
Oh my god,
So, what you do is kind of move your fries around, so they're all kind of flat and piled on top of each other. Dude, I could totally work at McDonald's. Alright, then. Oops,
that's
kind of close. Alright, and then.
We're kind of reading instructions.
Okay, we have servings, 1 to 2, 3 or more, here we go.
3 or more?
Well, 9 to 12.
Well, I can count as 3.
Okay, ready? You put these in
the oven. Ooh, oven, love, Allie.
Well, I don't want to burn myself, I hate ovens.
Sweet, beans. This is good. Good. Oh, you can get the glove.
Oh yeah, where's the other one? I want to look hot.
I don't have the other one.
I'm gonna get stuck.
We have another one. We have another one. I don't know where it is, but.
Oh well, I'll just use this.
Oh, there it is! This is such a big deal to Allie. She's not
pot while she's making fries, so you better not make fries at all.
Alright, it says caution!
Just kidding, that's about cleaning. Okay, so you can put them in either shelf, but I like putting them in the top so I don't burn my arms.
Alright, so your fries are in there. And then we close it, and we'll get back to you guys in about 9 to 12 minutes, and we actually won't sell that long because we'll like put these videos together, but whatever. Bye! See you a little bit!
Alright, you guys, so we're back, and we have about 15 seconds left on the clock.
But that's for our french fries that we're making. Look how
they turned out so far.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so like, they're still cooking and they probably got like a second.
Oh yeah. Alright. So let's take those days out.
So we're gonna take the pan out for these two burners, I guess. See, I'm kind of so excited about that. Yeah.
It's cool. Are you guys ready?
The moment we've been waiting for. Caution! If you do this, please get adult permission, even though we didn't. Because if you touch that little red thing right there, you get burned.
I've done that once in a while.
It sucks.
All right. So you grab your french fries, be careful.
You might want to have gloves or those little mat things or whatever they're freaking called.
You set them on something that's non-flammable, preferably. Do I just shut this? Because we keep ours open.
Let me shut it.
So these are our french fries. All right, you guys. So we just got them out of the oven. And
they're
delicious right now. You grab a spatula.
Mmm, they're good.
And you kind of scrape them around. Make sure you have these gloves on or else you'll like burn. So kind of move them around so they don't get stuck to the bottom of your pan.
Oh my god, hot.
Caution,
my guy can be really hot.
Alright, then you grab whatever kind of salt you have.
There we go!
Alright, so